The Flemish Béguinages are a series of tertine sites in the Flanders region of Belgium. The Beguines were women of various lay sisterhoods of the Roman Catholic Church, who dedicated their lives to God without retiring from the world. In the 13th century they founded the Béguinages, which are enclosed communities designed to meet their spiritual and material needs. The Flemish Béguinages are architectural ensembles, composed of houses, churches, ancillary buildings, and green spaces, with a layout of either urban or rural origin, and built in styles specific to the Flemish cultural region. They are a fascinating reminder of the tradition of the Beguines, that developed in northwestern Europe in the Middle Ages.